set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Nebraska is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He makes it to the 28-yard line. It's second and seven. Ball on their own 28. He's got it out to his tight end. Brought down at about the 43-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
But they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
From their own 43-yard line, first down. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. He's scrambling, and he's level at the 44. At the 47-yard line. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 47. Fakes the handoff, and he's in trouble. Quick throw, almost intercepted.
It's an intelligent play by the defender. All you have to do sometimes is get your hand on the ball.
Great stand by the defense, and they get it back for their offense. So the offense will come out in opponent's territory for their first drive of the game.
They couldn't have asked for better field position than this.
He fights forward to about the 46. Second and nine coming up here. Ball on the 46-yard line. He fights forward to about the 43. Tackle immediately. The offense didn't appear to be in sync on that series. Let's see if he aims for the sideline and tries to get this thing down deep in their own territory. Oh, excellent punt. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over.
Watch your team. Watch your team. Watch your team.
Set. Oklahoma.
Run, 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 run.
Here's the halfback. Tackled after a decent pickup.
Game of 6 yards.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down.
Quad, quad, quad.
Check 8, 3, 9, 3, 9.
incomplete. Brought down. Nothing doing.
Number six makes the tackle at the 28-yard line. That'll bring up third and two.
They keep it on the ground in the tailback. He fights forward to about the 30. The offense couldn't get anything going that time.
No, they couldn't. They really looked out of sync there, and they're going to have to make some adjustments to come back next time out.
Steps out of bounds at the 48-yard line. They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. They'll work the left. He's tackled in the open field.
That makes it second and eight.
From midfield, it's second down. Throws complete. He's got room to work. He steps out at the 46. Tackle made around the 40-yard line.
The linebacker here bites on the play fake. And once that happens, there's plenty of room for a nice completion.
From the 40-yard line, it's first down. That's a great tackle at the 44-yard line. A loss on that one as he couldn't get past those big linemen.
You got that right. They sacrificed their bodies in there and stuffed him.
The tailback. They'll bring him down at the 31. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. It to the 17. Third down has been the charm on this drive.
Well, it's been all about execution. When it comes to calling the right play at the right time, they've been able to do it here.
We played one quarter. No score here. Welcome back to the action. Just about set to start quarter number two, and we're all tied up. Here's the eighth play of the series. Touchdown, Nebraska! Well, a quarterback just showed us he can beat you with his feet as well as his arm.
And what a dangerous weapon this guy is.
And he hits the PAT. So that's an eight-play, 53-yard drive. And they put up 7 points. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 30-yard line. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Nice run, and he's brought down. brings up second and five. Second down and five.
Ball on the 35-yard line.
Run up the middle.
Gain of six on the play. That makes it first and ten.
Three down, three down. Watch the team. Watch the team. Watch the team.
Run, run, run. And he's tackled right around the 42-yard line.
That's a team that's going on the play. That brings up second and nine.
Second down and nine to go.
Ball on their own 42.
Complete, and he's hit right away.
Number 41 on the tackle at the 49-yard line.
Third down. Four down. 15's the mic. 15's the mic. I got 15.
Here we go. Kill. Panther kill.
Complete. It's the junior. He's tackled at about the 41.
I'll tell you something. I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 41.
Hey, kill.
On play action. He's taken down at about the 33-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
Knocked out of bounds at the 29-yard line. And that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
Kill.
And he carries the ball for a nice game.
That's a gain of four. That makes it second and
2 minutes to go in the half. At the 23-yard line. Here's play number 10 on the drive. And they make the stop at about the 19-yard line. And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Hit and taken down.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
And he's taken down right around the 6-yard line. A yard, maybe two on the carry.
With the safeties coming up making plays near the line of scrimmage, that tells your offense they've got to start throwing the ball to keep them honest.
There's a play fake. Quick strike, tight end, and that's a touchdown. And that one worked just like they draw it up, Kirk.
Yeah, Brad, you're exactly right. Offensive line did a good job of protecting the quarterback. Good route by the receivers. Results, touchdown.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he converts the extra point. Michigan Washington State gets set to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Right now, this game's got all the makings of maybe being a nail-biter.
Yeah, this game just feels like it's going to go well into the second half, probably into the fourth quarter. You almost have a feel that maybe one of the defenses may have to score a touchdown to be able to win this game.
This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Now he's scrambling. Decides to slide. 7-yard pickup on the scramble by the quarterback. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Into the tailback, and he's met in the backfield. He's under pressure. Dives, and he's down. Half. We're even at 7 in this one.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. When you don't give up any sacks and neither team did in the first half, the offensive line gets a lot of credit and deservedly so. Quarterbacks also deserve some credit for that. They get rid of the football on time, Throw it away when they need to. But a lot of times they're doing it because they don't really feel any heat from the defense.
Yeah, and defensively, you got to be able to see that. And if it's a three-step drop, then all you can do is get your hands up, try to deflect footballs. And if you're in the middle and you're a defensive tackle, try to push that guard as much as you can. So when that quarterback steps up, he has to step into somebody. Or how about you make a move and get outside of the pocket? You know, especially the blind side. The blind side of the quarterback, we always talk about that guy, you know, in the NFL making all the money. A lot of times you can take more risk. You can come inside on a pass rush or come outside because the quarterback can't see you. So some way, shape, or form, they got to start making sure that they make him uncomfortable and get some pressure on him.
I can only hope that Nessler and Herb Street will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. Of course, they always do. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here.
Number 10, back to return.
He's to the 20. Tackle at the 30. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. He is drilled at the 33. The back gets 3 on the carry.
Great play by the senior linebacker to step up in traffic and make that tackle.
From their own 33-yard line, second down. He makes it to the 35-yard line. Try and scramble. Brought down at the 48. First and 10. Ball on the 48. He gets out to about the 37-yard line. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
Three on that.
keeper.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
From the 34-yard line, second down. Looking for the corner. Tackle around the 26-yard line.
Defensive line got such a good push up front that there was no one on the offense to account for the linebacker, and he got through almost untouched.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. Scrambling around. Slides down to the ground. From the 16-yard line. First down. Play, and now they're in a great position to score.
That makes it first and goal.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. They'll knock him down for a loss.
You know, it looked to me like he should have made the pitch, but he kept it instead and wound up going backwards.
They're at the 6. It's second down. Well, as they take a look at that injury on the sideline, let's see what this backup can do at quarterback. Tackle made at the 4. A 2-yard run by the halfback. This is the 12th play of this drive. The Cornhuskers quarterback, we saw him taken out earlier down there on the sideline after being injured. I don't think he's in that much pain right now, though, and I would bet that he'll be back in the game before the day's done. He gets sacked on the play. It's fourth down. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. Nebraska could take the lead with this field goal. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Gains his way to the 33-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Level at the 41-yard line.
That's a gain of 8 on the play. First down.
Roger, Roger. Mike 15. Mike 15. Take a piece of air. Take a land.
He's at midfield. Makes it out to about the 43.
That's a day.
Call it a gain of 16 yards. First down.
From the 43-yard line, first down. Hands off to the left, and they wrestle him down behind the line.
Really good play here in run support by the linebacker. The big guys up front took away the running lanes, and he was able to get through for a loss.
Hits him hard at the 44.
Gain of 3 on play. That makes it 3rd and 11.
down now. They need to get it down to the 33. Complete pass and hit hard as he came down with it. Game so far, and it looks like it'll be decided in the fourth. 10-7, Nebraska. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Steps out of bounds at the 38. Question now, a one-possession game. Can they make it a two-possession game? They've got a chance to put this thing out of reach. Nebraska is up a field goal. They go with a screen here, and the halfback's got it. And they push him out around the 42-yard line. From their own 42-yard line. Second down. He's at midfield. Makes it out to about the 39. For a nice run. Makes the tackle.
Gaining 4 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
From the 35-yard line, it's second down. Slings it. They'll bring him down around the 27-yard line. On the play. Second down, about 12 yards to go. Ball on the 29. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. And he's tackled at about the 25-yard line. Nebraska holds a field goal lead. Screen. He gets hit out of bounds right around the 20. Fourth down. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. He gets it up, and it's good. They line up to kick this one away. Gathered in at the 6. He's to the 20. He's out to the 30. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 37-yard line.
Well, these defensive coaches have got to be loving what they've seen from their guys today.
Well, you and I talked to both of these coordinators getting ready for this game, and they put together a game plan. They shared it with us, and we're seeing it out there on the field today. They still are going to determine the outcome of this game.
Inside handoff. Good outside run there. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Just under two to go in the game. Fires that quickly, incomplete.
This wide receiver is very frustrated. You can tell by his body language. He did everything he needed to do to get open to be able to make a big play. The quarterback just didn't put the ball in the money.
Got it on the quick throw. He's at the 40. Inside the 30. He's taken down at the 11-yard line. So the big gain resulting from the pass play leaves us with a first and 10. It's the tailback. He's tackled at the 3. They show pass and then hand it to the back for a pickup of 8 yards.
That brings up second and 1.
Down, and we're all tied up. Trying to take the lead. Here's the extra point. And he hits the PAT. A 5-play, 64-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
So our score, 14-13. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. This is what you dream about, situations like this. You've got the football, you're behind, but if you take the lead, it could mean a win. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. Oh, they really needed that one, and he dropped it. A minute to go in the ball game. He's scrambling. He's wrapped up for the sack. There's a bullet over the middle. Nice catch on that one. And they make the stop around the 41-yard line.
I'd go right back to him. He's got the skills to make things happen, and the defense might not be able to keep up at this moment.
They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Quick out to his receiver. And down he goes around the 30-yard line. From the 30-yard line, it's first down. Falls to the ground.
Number 18 intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
The kick is away. Yes, he made it, and this one is over.
It's really tough to truly appreciate how much pressure there is when you go out there for a kick with everything riding on your leg. Nobody in the stadium right now feels any better than this kid.
Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. And this one's final. We had a tight defensive-minded game today. Scoring was at a premium. 16-14, Cornhusker. That's this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.